Okay, my lovely Gwenthusiasts, this one gets a little creepy. Story is, there are a couple of kids, Tyrone and Tandy. They get along, but find themselves on the wrong side of the tracks. We've all been there. But these guys, they end up getting experimented on by some kind of evil criminal mastermind. He has a particular interest in chemicals, mixing them up, seeing what happens. Kind of like when I eat multi-flavored jelly beans, try combining toffee with bubblegum. Anywho, you know how it goes. The kids get in the way, end up acquiring devastating powers. He's Cloak, she's Dagger. Cloak and Dagger, get it? Back to the evil criminal mastermind. Obviously, he has an overpowered super henchman somewhere. They never work alone, these guys. Which means Cloak and Dagger are gonna have to utilize all their fancy new powers in order to escape from the lab and the bad guys. Good luck! Looks like our heroes have gotten themselves into a bit of a sticky situation here. I wonder if there's a way they can get that gate to open. Well, that takes care of the gate. Thank you. Another problem solved. So, what's next for our death-defying duo? Have interrupted Blackout's heist. He's not gonna be happy about this. Dagger, you should probably stay right where you are to keep that gangplank in place. Aw, back together at long last. henchman doing his dirty work. Maybe I should get some of these guys to do my chores. Woke up on the wrong side of the lab this morning. That's what happens when you mess around with dark force manipulation, kids. I know what you're thinking. What happened to the evil criminal mastermind? There'll be a twist here somewhere, but I can't work out what it is. Hi, Ammo. Looks like Cloak and Dagger just need to start enjoying their powers. I mean, that's what I do. You get what you're given. Gotta see the positive side.